I forgot one important fact. I bought a Mercedes. That means I can get out on the road and drive like a total... A mess. I gotta finish up in here. I was supposed to do a review today on this lens, but unfortunately, time got a little tight and I was unable to complete it. So we'll do that part tomorrow. Today, we got this little feature. You know, I'm not only a brilliant musician, an amazing computer engineer, I'm not just a great filmmaker. I'm also a hairstylist. It's true. But today, my youngest wants to donate her hair, and I'm gonna help that little train here, so I'll show you how I do it. First step when you want to donate is to put it in a ponytail, but this is a really bad job. And we're gonna make her do it again. I know, you gotta do it right. Get it right, get it right, get it tight. All right, so what we're gonna do here, we've got this ponytail. So then we're gonna cut this. This is 10 inches of hair. She's gonna donate that. I'm gonna cut it just above that, and then we're gonna go fix that hair because it's gonna look funky when I cut it like this. It's gonna look like this. You're not a manager. Called a manager haircut. Now this is what I look like with a ponytail that was there. Take my picture. Look what I done killed. Hey. So what we're gonna do now, if you notice, anytime you cut straight across the back of hair, you get this reverse arc. And you don't want that. You want it to go this way. I'm gonna let you in on the secret to making hair beautiful. When you're cutting it, don't cut like this. Cut like this. That's the secret to natural, beautiful hair. Now what we're gonna do here, we're gonna start talking in a country accent because that makes this even more comical. Pull her hair down, get it all nice and pretty now. Yep. And then we're gonna start up here. And we's gonna start trimming back. Snip, 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 snip.
Snip, snip, snip. If you cut off the finger, it's okay, you got nine more.
Don't be giggling now, giggle snort.
We're just gonna keep trimming. Now, notice how I'm cutting it like this. You're gonna cut it just a slight angle as you go up. And doing this, what it does is it creates some very different lengths of hair, just like the real hair.
Okay, we're starting to get that scallop going now. That's good.
We'll take this. Now, trim that. Just so pretty, it's so nice. You just go, notice how the hair's curling just a little bit as you're cutting up. That's perfectly fine. That creates that extra angle there at the end.
Now, some of y'all aspiring hairstylists out there, you can say all you want. In the end, she gonna look pretty.
Oh my God, I'd never let my dad cut my hair.
That's what I hear. Now we got some unequal length here. No problem. Now we just continue on down the
track. Keep on going. Curve it up. Not carve, curve it up. Curve it up sounds like carve it up, but it's not, it's curve it up.
Are we doing bangs today, sweetie?
No.
We're not doing bangs.
But you can do sides.
You want me to do the sides?
Do
that scalloped look off the side? I don't know what it's called. It's called Daddy's Perfect Hair.
Come in. Here's a color, something like that. Now, let's see what we got here.
Season 4, are you?
Season 4, are you?
Still got a little more to cut on this side. It wasn't exactly in the ponytail even, so it got a little off, but it's cool. Looking good there, Punky. We almost done.
Take those stragglers out of there.
Okay, now. It's not exactly scalloped, but that's where the fun stuff comes in. And what we're gonna do now, we're gonna fix these sides right here. The way you do this is pull them down. So what you wanna do is get you some nice hair off the sides. You're gonna have your hair parted like this, right? Mm-hmm. I only can do this one time. And you're gonna cut inward, okay? You just keep going inward as you're going down the hair. What that'll do is it'll trim down. You got scissors, you can either do concentration tongue or You have to do what I do. You use the word cut, and you have to say cut, 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 cut. Here we go. Now we're going to do the same thing on the other side. Here we go. There goes the ear. Good, looking good, Billy Ray. Feeling good, Billis. Let's see what we got here. All right, now we're ready for the big reveal. Spin. Look at the new you. Wow. Oh, you're a shining star.
It does look
Aria's hair. As a member of the Haircutters of a World, and I'm not, are you 100% satisfied? Did I provide all of your needs?
Yes.